This morning, and look at your boy. Look at how he's feeding him. He got the boppy pillow propped up with the remote under the bottle. You all right? You good? What happened? Huh? How you got the remote on the boppy on like the perfect 45-degree angle?
He put the remote like that.
Because he probably was just like, damn, I can't get no milk out of this thing. Look at Cairo. My poor child just trying to make it out here in these streets.
You good?
You good, buddy? You gonna be all right for me to go to work?
It's not funny, man.
Huh? Roby, how you feel about the situation, man?
Everything
you about
is a
to
joke.
Start changing your own pampers and all that.
Everything is a joke. Everything is a joke. He good, though.
I mean,
you
he
good?
Is good as long as he don't choke.
He good, man. Stop playing.
You see my chauffeur for my audition?
I know.
It's my driver.
Mess.
Anytime I have an audition and it's close, not by Midtown, she drives me so I can focus on my ride there, get my sides together. She be reading my sides with me. She be in the car reading
sure
them.
And me in the car mad nervous, like, my baby. Let me drive.
Let's go, Ellis.
There you go. Hold it.
Look at my mother. Look at my mother coming to watch her grandbabies.
That's right.
That's back to your wedding day.
Huh?
You look nice. You look nice.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, Lord. It's the after practice drill.
Stop. You got to stop. Go back.
Let's go. Drive your feet. Drive your feet.
There we go.
It.
The longer you bullshit the drill, the longer we stay out here. You better not drop the damn ball. Sprint, let's go. Sprint. There we go.
Hey.
I'll put some on when you go to meet.
Stop crying. Listen to me. Hey, I'm proud of you.
Later, man.
I'm proud of you. You hear me? I'm proud of you. It was tough today, wasn't it? It's going to be tough sometimes, but you beast it out. But listen to me. Sometimes life is hard. Sometimes shit gets rough. You gotta be able to withstand that. You understand me? You did a good job today. A really good job, man. All right? I love you, bro. Hold your helmet. Yo, good job, bro.
Good job, man.
Open bank. That's when he tries to hit it like it's a plane coming out of the sky. He's like, God, Jackson, it's not funny.
You dying. You red. You all red.
Now he's going to have it.
Yo, let your brother eat. Stop teaching him bad stuff. Let him eat.
Jackson, let his hand go.
You about to get boxed.
I'm going to make you eat it. Here. You.
You about to get boxed.
I was trying to do a nice little easy feed, like a little keep it clean, and then now look.
Yeah. Who did that?
I did. Forget it.
Y'all keep making messes in this house.
You can't have nothing nice with kids.
How you gonna blame the kids for that? You just dropped it.
Because I'm feeding a kid. Our kid.
But it ain't his fault. Yeah, Rory. Tell mommy it's not your fault.
Rory, I'm not blaming you. I'm just saying. Go and brush your teeth. There's no way you brush your teeth that fast. You literally walked out there and came back here.
Smell your breath.
I honestly don't care what your breath smells like. There's no way you brush your teeth. The top, the bottom, the middle. Let me see. Come here. Come. Come closer. Open your mouth. Say E. Nah, son. Go back and brush again. There's some corrosion going on. Yeah, go brush again. Brush it properly. Do it one time properly and then come back. If not, I'm keep sending you back over and over again. But that halfway teeth brushing. He has like fur. Like some kind of fur at the top of his teeth. His teeth.
You being such a mom. The funny thing is, how many nights you go to bed, you be laying in the bed, I'm like, okay, you brush your teeth. Like, I don't feel like brushing my teeth.
That's so not true.
Mothers are such
hypocrites. I don't get up at that moment to brush my teeth, but I do brush my teeth.
You be getting on him about cleaning his room, your room be dirty. Brushing his teeth, your breath be stink. Like, mothers, yo, mothers be hypocrites. See, dads don't be caring.
Whatever.
I ain't gonna check his teeth.
Of course you won't. So when they rot away, then he's gonna be running to me.
That's how he learned. That's how you learn. When your teeth rot away, that's how it's called life lessons.
That's not okay. My kid's not going to be the one with halitosis walking around here with stink breath. No way.
He's not going to have halitosis. You want to know why? Because he's going to want girls. And the first time a girl go, ew, right. Jesse, your breath stink.
That's one of those things I looked at as a girl. I looked at teeth. You had nice teeth. So.
And he's going to learn too. He's going to start getting his own hygiene and stuff.
Yeah, well, not when it's too late.
You going but you can't brush his teeth for him. But you can't
I'm
brush
not
his
brushing
teeth for him.
His teeth, friend. That's why I keep sending him.
You be
back
brushing his teeth in the mornings.
Again.
I don't see you brushing your teeth in the mornings.
No, I stopped. You keep blowing your breath as if it was supposed to. You see how fast that was? How many minutes was that? Not even. Like a minute and a half?
The doctor said it only takes 60 seconds to get a good brush. 60 seconds to get a good brush.
You've been making all sorts of random stuff.
Cairo.
What did you do?
How many seconds to get a good brush? He don't even got adult teeth. He only got about 8 teeth in his mouth. All right, so. Goodness gracious.
All right, Daddy. Fine. Jesse, if I
let me see. Smile. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see. His teeth look all right to me.
You're lucky you're cute. Yeah, because he had to go. That's a double brush. See? Good thing I sent him back.
We'll give your mother a kiss. Go to bed.
Now give me smoochers. Wait. Ah, Cairo, come on, bro. I know. My bad. I'm slow.
Tell her to focus. Look at his face. Tell her focus. Say focus, damn it.
Don't give me them eyes.
Yo, time for bed, man. You got school in the morning.
Love you.
Good night. Look at that world.
Now it's your turn. Use the hashtag leading together. Bedtime used to be the worst, though. Bedtime used to be the worst as a kid.
He ain't missing nothing. You about to fall asleep right here on the couch.
Exactly. I was about to say, little does he know, nothing go on. He ain't missing nothing. I can't wait to go to sleep. I wish somebody would be like, hey, go to sleep.
I said you go to bed every night and you go,
it's your bedtime. Go to sleep.
And you sit right there and fall asleep. You don't listen either. Another hypocrite. Mom's hypocrites, man.
Look at this. Garyon, Jabril, and Takaris. If my kids don't get to the first round, I'm blaming you.
Why?
Because, man, you gave my boys these old regular ass names, Jackson and Cairo. What they gonna do with that? They can't get drafted high with them names. I'm changing their names.
Their names are not regular. What are you changing them to?
Jacksonaris and Kyravion.
No way.
No, just think about it. NFL execs don't know shit. They up here guessing. They see a black man with 5 syllables and they think, damn, he must be fast. I'm going to draft him top 10. This is gross. And if you a kid, if your name is Jacksavion, you know for a fact you can't get no job in no Fortune 500 companies. So you got to focus on the bowl. And he be winning. I'm telling you, it's foolproof. I bet you caught that if his name is Kyravion.
Bro, you telling me you weren't ready? He wasn't ready.
See, y'all thought I was playing. Y'all thought I knew what I was talking about. Last night, I changed Jack's name to Jacksavion, and look how he woke up this morning. You see this? Jack, say what up. Say what up to everybody. You see this? Jacksavion, first round pick NFL draft. We coming, baby. 6 years old. 6 savage. Now look, about 7 foot. I told y'all stop playing around. I tried to tell y'all. Jacksavion coming, baby. For all them times she says she ain't fall asleep during the movie, this video is for you.